The High Court, presided over by Justice Jane Okuo-Kajuga, has begun hearing the case against the State Minister for Karamoja Affairs, Agnes Nandutu. Today, the prosecution brought their first witness, Bazibu Evelyn, who is an assistant to Minister Nandutu. Bazibu said that in June 2022, Minister Nandutu ordered her to collect 2,000 iron sheets from the office of the Prime Minister stores in Namamve in Mukono district. According to Bazibu, Minister Nandutu told her that the iron sheets would help the people of Bududa who were affected by the landslides. She added that she later collected the iron sheets and took them to the minister's farm in Seta with the help of Minister Nandutu's family manager, John Watengo. Bazibu revealed that the lorry driver that carried the iron sheets was paid 750,000 shillings. However, as it was with Minister Mary Goretti Kitutu's case, Judge Kajuga has also stopped coverage of the case during the hearing. She adjourned the case until tomorrow.
On the issue of live coverage of these proceedings, because we've been, as we're proceeding, we're being deemed live. The right to information of the public should also be balanced with protecting witnesses, especially the two witnesses who we have today.
Stanley Bisamunyu and Jonathan Muwaganya were present for the prosecution, while Minister Nandutu was assisted by her lawyers, Evans Ocheng and John Wanda. Meanwhile, the Buganda Road Magistrates Court has issued an arrest warrant for Dr. Kizza Besigye and Samuel Walter Mukaku for refusing to appear before court today. Besigye and Mukaku were appearing before Judge Asman Muhumuza on charges of inciting violence during a protest against high food prices in the country.
The persons have not showed up, although their lawyer, Mr. Matovu Musa, is here. Now, counsel for the accused person submits that his client traveled out of the country. He, however, has not provided any proof of the said trouble. He has also claimed that the matter had lost track on the 22nd of February, which is false.
Their lawyer, Musa Matovu, told the judge that as the case has been adjourned several times, they did not know the date of the hearing and decided to go to Europe. Prosecution lawyer Ivan Chaze denied the allegations and told Judge Muhumuza that without any document or flight ticket or conference, the court had no way of confirming that they were in Europe. The judge ordered them to appear before him on August 25th for their case.
And the same is issued. I also issued criminal summons against their sureties. The matter is adjourned for the 25th of August.
Report compiled by Innocent Simfuma for the news.